jolly big shark right there.
Kelly.
Coming over to the buggy right now.
It's a female great white, over 15 feet long.
Just sitting there having a look.
Oh, yeah.
That shark looked like it wasn't too far short of this boat.
She gapes her mouth at the machine. It's a behaviour that signals a mixture of caution and curiosity. In the end, curiosity wins.
Shark on the buggy!
Yeah, shark on the buggy, Richie!
If the shark latches on to the flying machine, it could capsize the towboat.
Man, let's get a for this dodgy situation.
Dave abandons the submersible, but before the team can pull it to safety, the shark decides to test whether the strange yellow object is edible.
Oh, don't bite it.
Watch out for Scarface here.
He has a large scar down his face. And an attitude. He comes in fast.
Mitchell, look out! Dude, that was close. Andy
and Mitch are here 2 months later than last year. Things could be different. Maybe older, bolder males, like Scarface, are keeping the brothers away.
We've got our robotic seal we've just put out. It's swimming quite beautifully at the moment. You can see the shark slowly circling it.
RoboSeal cost over $10,000 to make, and it swam about 10 feet before the sharks took an interest in it. It was really interesting that the shark was slapping RoboSeal with its tail. We're not really sure why the shark was doing that. Then this really, really huge shark came in to have a look. He was so big, we nicknamed him Colossus.
I think it likes it. Oh my God. Oh, no.
So one last fart of air from the bowels of RoboSeal, and he was toast. Our mission became recover what's left, and hopefully the cameras are still attached.
OK, we've got five pieces here. Camera, where are you, shark?
Shark's underneath there.
Neutral.
Oh, my God, that is a massive shark.
The head's there, everything.
The shark's right there underneath you guys, underneath the boat.
Honestly,
right here.
Check what it went through. Look at it went through.
I think we lost it.
Oh, the camera's
out. I gotta see that footage.
We lost RoboSeal, but at least we got the cameras back for our $10,000 investment.
Whoa.
What's that?
Well, that's a gaping. So they open their mouth and they keep it like that, like a dog showing its teeth.
Great whites are tough predators, but no one really wants to fight. Usually there's plenty of room for everyone, except at Guadalupe. Here, overcrowding is changing the game. It's gone from can't we all get along to fight or flight. A 16-foot female spots a smaller shark below. She goes straight at him. And the smaller shark peels off. But she's still worked up, and now she's heading straight for the cage.